Hey guys, welcome back to ARK on the Nanari server. I hope you guys are having a wonderful day. My jawline's amazing. If you are, don't forget to smash that thumbs up button. Show your support, leave a kind comment. If you're new to the channel, don't subscribe or don't subscribe. If you like what you see, please subscribe. If you don't like what you see, leave a comment. Tell me what could be changed, what could be better. So we're here today. And the only thing I've really done is, off camera, is change the color of the tile on the roof, which is supposed to be like that, and then I did some wood stuff here. And I haven't did all of it wood yet, as you can tell. And this is wood. This is supposed to be all wood too. I just haven't done it yet. And ACM is like, I guess, been like taken down. So that's no longer a thing. So if you guys know of another program that's like ACM, please tell me so I can use it, because building all this stuff takes way too long. That just takes a really, really long time, and it's going to make the episode super long. So anyway, what we're going to do today is work on the stable area, which is right here. And to do that, we need our walls and stuff. Our walls, our doorways. And I have this right here, and I have this right here for windows, and I have our archways right here as well. So we're going to do our windows on this side today as well. We're just going to randomly place them, because there is no exact order. So we're going to go one there, and let's go one down here. I like that so far. We're going to do the same thing here. On the other side, one there, and it goes up and over two. So over two and up, just like so. And then we're going to put one in the middle here. Boom. Because there are windows all the way around. I just noticed that on a picture that I was sawing, not the blueprint, on a picture. Okay. And then we're going to go... I guess the last one can go here. So it's going to go like that on this side. I know it looks like it is even and stuff, and it's not even or whatever it is. That's fine. We're going to throw the last one. We'll keep it like that. So that leaves us 18 more, I guess. I don't know why we have 18 more. We need so many. So that's going to go on this side as well. So... this side has another piece that comes off of it as well. There's supposed to be another wall here. It's literally just a wall. It's like an extra wall. And then it goes out and stuff, but I don't think I'm going to do that. We're just going to leave it as it is for now. So the first thing we're going to do is we're going to throw a window there. And then we're going to throw a window here. Another window here, and then we're going to throw a window up here. So 1, 2, window, dun, 1, 2, 3, window. So we go 1, 2, 3, window, 1, 2, and that can go there, and we'll just leave it like that, I guess. It's not going to match up on both sides, it's just extra windows. And it looks good, I like it. And this side is a little bit different. I gotta get the walls. So we're not gonna do windows anymore. This side's just a little bit different. So we're gonna throw the windows out. We'll transfer all this item. We're gonna grab our walls, just like so. We got our door frames. That's good. So, that is a stable area right there. It also has a dual wall right here. So there's literally a wall right here, and it goes all here. So this is all wall. And if I want to keep this all wall and keep it all open here for the stable, having all stables here, and then having a little bit of an area to go up to do like other stuff, that's what I'm thinking is going to happen. So this is gonna be right here, just like so. Like so. And then this area is actually supposed to be a service area right here. So this service area is actually gonna have a door here. I think that's how it works. And that's the edge, right? Yeah, that's the edge. It's not actually gonna have a door, but this is supposed to be a service area here. So a sink and stuff and everything like that. And I do kinda wanna do, let me just pick this up. I would like to do a door here so you can go from one side to the other. Like so. So I'll be right back, guys. Hey guys, that I am so sorry about that. So what I did was I was able to do the thing here. So what's gonna happen is it's gonna be bedding here with you know, some fence posts here. It's gonna have a second level with a ladder going up. It's gonna have a second level all above here as well. There's gonna be a bed and stuff, and then there's gonna be a ladder. There's gonna be beds and stuff up here as well. I think that's how it works. So the next area here is literally supposed to be an area. So it goes like here, here, and here. So all this wall, it needs to come out. I messed up on this wall. So let's pick up this wall. Because it's right here, actually. Never mind, I didn't pick up on this. So this is supposed to be there. Actually, I might go one back. I'm going to go one back. Let's just pick up this wall. That wall. Pick up this wall. We're going to do one back here. This is supposed to be kitchen area right here. Because it is. But this is not. This is supposed to be a wall here. So we're going to change just a little bit, just a tiny bit, we're going to change it, because there's supposed to be an entrance, do it this side a little bit, yes there is. There is no, there's supposed to be a stairway over here. Like, there's supposed to be a wall here going here. And then up, and that's how you get up into that area. But we're going to change it to nothing, probably. Because these walls are supposed to be super, super thick. It's really hard to do without having, you know, stuff. So, what's going to happen is we're going to keep it how I had it, but this is how it's going to work. We go one, two. I'm going to change it just a tiny bit from the floor plan. Two, three. Here we go. Change it to it from here. Wall. Okay, so that's going to be there, and then this wall is going to come up here, pick up the wall, that's going to go right there, so you can go back and forth into areas here, and then you can go up into that area, but right here is supposed to be a kitchen area, and it's going to go one, two. We're gonna have it that big because it goes here, and then this is supposed to be a kitchen area, hallway, commoners, I think it's called, retails hall. This is the retail hall here, retainers hall, and this is a retainers kitchen. And then next door to here is the kitchen where this is, and it's supposed to have a pantry area here as well. And then after that, it goes from like here with this entrance, which I can't get through. That's awesome. So that's supposed to be the pantry area. So this is all big kitchen. And then there's supposed to be all great hall here. And this is supposed to be Puston Tower. Puston Tower. So this is supposed to be a Puston Tower. And then the great hall is all right here. So like all this is actually a great hall. So this is like a huge hall. And then there's a thing there, and there is no door here actually. Pick up the door frame. There is no door there. So this is what it's supposed to look like on the thing. So this is a tower, that's the great hall, and you're supposed to be able to get into there obviously, but you can't. Stupid islands floating. Yes. Anyway, so that's how that's supposed to work. But we're gonna do this kitchen here. So this is supposed to be here. Supposed to be a service area here. So that's the service area. This is nothing, but it just shows this being here and this being here. So we're gonna go like that. Just like so. And then that's supposed to be the kitchen. Like with a sink and a stove and stuff. A retainer's kitchen to be more exact, so it might just have a fire pit or something. It's not the actual kitchen. And that's supposed to be like so as well. And then there's supposed to be a door somewhere around here too. So I'm gonna move this back one more. Well, I'm doing this like completely backwards for you guys today. Like so, we're gonna move this back one afterwards. We'll make another door. I didn't think I'd need so many. Oh, you stupid server lag. Rubber bounty. Anyway. So, like so. That's how that's supposed to be. So we're gonna go and move it. Come over here, we'll make two more doors. We are. Make two more. And then, we'll keep going around in a circle and see what else we can make here. Doors. No. Walls. Keep door frame. One, two. So we need two of those. Lots of stone, lots of metal, lots of crystal. Go like that. There's a lot of door ways on this wall for some reason. Door there. Door there. So, there is not supposed to be a door here though. Like that. It's supposed to be right here. Yeah, I know. It's weird. It is. It's weird. And this wall doesn't actually exist apparently, but I'm gonna put it in anyway. Just for now. So we got our stables up and running here, so our wolves can go here. Horses, wolves, whatever. Small little rideable animals. So we're way over here. And there's no wall there. So there's supposed to be no door frames here at all. Everything's supposed to be entered through the top, it looks like, actually. But we're not going to do it that way. We're going to have a doorway, because there's supposed to go a chapel here. This chapel. It's supposed to be right here. So this is supposed to be a chapel. As you can... No, not this one. This is supposed to be the chapel. Yeah. So this is supposed to be the chapel. And we're going to change that out. Yeah, this is supposed to be the chapel. And then after that it goes a hall. So, which is like right here. This is supposed to be the hall, and then we can get up into that area from here. And then this is supposed to be the ante room, whatever that is. And then that goes up here, like so, just like before, with our wood. So that's pretty much good for there. There's supposed to be a chamber in between the hall and the chapel. So here's the chapel. So this is a chamber, which I don't understand. But the chapel is supposed to have like a secret little entrance into a little area, but that's not happening either. But that's okay, because it's supposed to have an entrance right here into where the behind the chamber is, but that if I did that, it would be outside, right? And I'd have to do another wall straight across, and that doesn't look so good. So So, other than that, we're getting progress, guys. We did the windows today. We got the stable going. We got the service area kind of going. You guys know what I meant. I don't know what the service area is actually meant for, but it's going to stay clear. We're not putting anything in it. We have our whatever area this is supposed to be. Storage, I guess. We have our kitchen area right here. Kitchen retainers. Retainers kitchen, should I say. So I'm guessing that's the slaves, not the slaves, the lower people. Then we have our little hallway, and then on this side, obviously, that goes up to the tower. And then we have a retainer's hall. And then, you know, okay, we have our retainer's hall. Nice, nice. On here, we have our kitchen that goes upstairs as well. Right here, we also have our pantries. So this will be storage on this side, storage on that side, storage here, storage there, kind of thing for our pantries. And then we have our great hall, which I can't get to, which is next door. Which is right here. It comes with the tower, I guess. There's supposed to be another thing right here as well, I guess. There's supposed to be another entrance here. It's supposed to go like this. And then that it connects to the great hall that way. So this is supposed to be a tower here. And then this is the great hall. We'll just make that last piece right now. And then that's it, guys. I know I haven't done an episode of ARK in a long time, but this is very, very slow making stuff now. But it should pick up a little bit. Well, ARK should pick up just a tiny bit. But as you know, I'm really addicted to Banished, and Tropico is getting there. I'm still waiting for the battlements so we can finish the outside of the castle to be updated, which is coming soon. But other than that, it's coming, guys. It's coming along. It looks pretty fabulous so far. It really does. We might do a couple windows there, but there won't, and a couple windows here. But that's about all. That's about all she wrote, guys. It's getting there. It's looking good. The next episode, I guess we'll be doing maybe the stables. We'll finish off the stables in the next episode. We'll put the bedding down. We'll do the second roof, or we'll do the second layer, where there will be beds and stuff, which I wish someone would make a bed that doesn't actually act as a bed. So if any modders are watching this, please, someone make a bed that isn't a bed. Then we'll probably do another floor, and it will be, or the second floor for the stables will be like the food area, and then the third floor maybe will be, maybe the third floor here will be the food area, and then this will be like, because you can shoot out here, you can shoot arrows out through here and stuff, kill you, boom, boom, pew, 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 wow, pow, pow, kind of thing, you know what I mean? That's more of a gun, not an arrow. I guess it would be like a swoosh, Swoosh. So yeah, if you guys enjoyed this video, don't forget to smash that thumbs up button and show your support. If you want to see me build more stuff, definitely smash that thumbs up button. Because we still have to do all the decor, which is a lot of eco stuff. So we got to do all the eco trees out here. Maybe gardens and stuff. Do some grass out here. Maybe some rocks, some trees. Do the town still. We still got to do two guard towers here. One there and one here. Because that's the only way in and out of this bay. There's a shark over there. So yeah. Laters, guys.